It's The Ensemble, brought to you by And Theater Company in New York City. Lovely people who do lovely things. Check out the comments down below. They got, not the comments, the information that I put, so that you can check out And Theater Company. You can find these amazing actors. You can send $5 to And Theater Company. I'm telling you, it's all down there. And thank you, to Taylor Edwards. You're going to do a scene with me right now, and Carrie and Christine. I'm going to send you to the soundproof booth right after you get you find out what the suggestion is. It's from Sarah Campbell. I got this from Sarah Campbell of the internet. Thank you for your suggestion of watching birds at the bird feeder. Our suggestion is watching birds at the bird feeder. See you later, Christine. Thank you, Carrie. We'll call you back in 3 minutes, because Taylor and I are going to take our time and connect and have fun.
Henry, the bird feeder was inspired. It's just so delightful. You're amazing.
Well, you're amazing, Sandra. I mean, I built a, you know, I made a bird feeder. You're the one who put the feed in it.
Didn't realize you made that. It's so wonderful. I thought you bought it from a bird store.
You're saying that because you're nice. Just because you're nice. If you look at it, it's a piece of crap. It's
I'm looking. The birds are loving.
Are they? Because I think they're organizing. I think that they're clearly seeing that this is a homemade bird feeder. And I can see them talking amongst themselves. They're judging me.
I think we're seeing a different conversation in the bird population, Henry.
I just feel judged.
Henry.
Yeah.
The birds aren't judging you.
Look at them. They're clearly judging.
No. It's me. I'm judging you. You feel judged for a very good reason, but you're blaming the wrong species. Specifically, the wrong people on the patio. I should be the one receiving your upset at being judged, because I'm the one judging you.
Well, I'm what's that called when you transference? Is that what that is? That's where you.
I think I'm
getting something from you, but it's actually
you're so smart and talented and gifted. And
those are all nice things. I don't feel judged like that.
Well, I'm judging you for judging yourself.
Oh, the double judge blind, right?
Right. So because you blame yourself, and I compliment you, and you go, not good. And I go, it is good. The birds say is good. And you go, you people are liars. I don't like being called a liar, Henry.
Okay, well, I apologize for that. You know what? I got some personal work to do. I really do.
It's okay. I love you. And I don't want to continue judging you for judging you.
Sure. I appreciate that. I totally appreciate that. And this might add a layer. I'm not sure.
Okay.
But now I'm looking at the birds, and they look like they're judging you on the cheap bird seed.
That's entirely valid. I wasn't sure what they were going to eat, so I didn't want to invest in a gourmet bird seed. I'm hoping the squirrels will eat it, but you've made such a good bird feeder, the squirrels can't get it. That's why I complimented you in the first place.
You see, but I think it might be that I'm judging you about judging me about judging you about judging me.
I totally missed the point there, Henry. See, there you go again, being brilliant. You're right. You should judge me for buying inferior bird seed, and I was judging you for judging yourself. No wonder we're so good for each other.
Wait a second. There's another possibility.
Oh, good.
That we never thought of.
No, I didn't.
Maybe it's just that the birds are assholes.
I think you're right.
Right?
I think, you know what? I know you're right. Henry, you're brilliant.
I'm going to go get my shotgun. We're going to teach those assholes a lesson.
Fun.
That's our scene. This it should always end with the shotgun coming out and the birds being blown to smithereens. Come on back, Christine and Carrie. Where are you? So we are the ensemble, the resident acting company for Ant Theater Company. You had Taylor Edwards, you had Carrie Keskinen, you had Christine Niven. I am your host, Scotty Watson, and there will be more at in about 30 minutes. So you can either stick around, or you can get something to eat and you can go to the bathroom and come back. It's up to you. Or you can eat on the bathroom like Elvis.
Ooh, don't judge people.
He did die that way. Oh, yeah. Don't be judgy. Don't be judgy. And we're going to be back. So see you soon.